Hey, 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 it is Monday, August the 8th. Welcome to my Toned In 10, Sarah from Real Fitness for Sarah. Virtual fitness is what I do online, and if you're not exercising and looking after yourself, I am the girl to give you a little helping hand, pull you in the right direction, and let you know about all the good things that you can do to make yourself feel and look great. Okay, so today we're going to do our Toned In 10. We're going to do our pyramid. We did a pyramid on Friday. We're going to do a continuation of that. So mats required, hand weights are required. I'm not going to do a warm up because I'd like to get this concisely into 10 minutes. Might be a little bit over today. Might be about 11 or so. But you need to do your warm up. You need to do your stretch at the end. Super stuff. Big glass of water too. Fit and well before you do this. If you are not fit and well, please click save, pick it up at another time. Of course, I'm gonna make you fitter. All right, let's get cracking, everybody. So, water at the ready as well. Doors and windows open. And of course, you are doing this at your own risk, as you know. Okay, American football runs is our first one. I'm just gonna bring my mat a little bit closer. Little bit of an intro. Okay, match out. I got the feeling. Feet wide on the toes. Let's go, let's go. So, roadmap of a pyramid workout. 1, 2, 3, 4 exercises. One right after the other. Top of the pyramid's number 4, and then we drop down 3, 2, 1. All 40 seconds. Feet want to come off that mat. Let's keep going. Strong.
Exercise 2.
Okay, we're going to lunge back to knee lift. Four of them on the right side. Lunge, knee. 2, 3, and here's 4. Give me some punches. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Same leg. Knee up. Up. Excellent. One more. 8 punches. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Sorry, not the other side. Stay on this side even. Knee up. 2, and 1. And we go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Straight into the other leg. Okay. Lunge back. Knee up. 2, 3. And 4 uppercuts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Same leg. Back. Knee lift. Knee lift. 2 more. And uppercuts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Take it back. And up. 2, 3. Scissor, we're going to travel it and take it back. So if you are on your mat, I just find it a little bit easier on my joints. Just be careful that you don't trip. So top of the pyramid. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it back. Alright, bring your hand weights. So onto your pelvis, feet in, and we're coming up into our bridge. Lovely. So keep knees same distance apart. Push right back into this. Push. One more. Bring it up. Come on down. Push it up. Oh, get free.
Take a 40 second rest in 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well done. Bring it in. Come on up. There we go. 10 to 10 complete. Big check. How are you feeling? Hope you're feeling good. Okay, make sure you do your stretch. Have your water, get outside, bit of self-care, and have a smashing day. All right, take care. See you all soon. Bye.